This tutorial is called How to Eliminate Ads from Pixlr on Macbook. Pixlr is a robust suite of free, cloud-based image editing tools that has one tiny drawback, and those are the ads. So this tutorial is going to show you how to get rid of those ads so that you can work in a bigger workspace when you're editing images. So let's get started. First off, what you want to do is get to Pixlr.com, and that is spelled P-I-X-L-R. So once you get there, you have a couple different tools that you can use. I tend to work in Pixlr Editor, and so that's what we'll work with here for the sake of this tutorial. So click on Launch Web App, and that will load up. Okay. Once it loads, there's a couple of things that you'll notice. One of them is the menu here in the editor, and we are going to X out of that for right now. And the next thing you notice are the ads, which are here on the right. So notice how much this reduces the workspace by having this ad right here. And so what we're going to do is get rid of that. So to do that, take your cursor and hover over the ad space and right click. And when you do, you'll want to scroll down to the bottom to where it says Inspect, and then click on that. Now what that's going to do is open up a window. It could be oriented along the bottom horizontally. It could also be on the side, but it's going to open up a window that's going to show you the code on the page. And so in this main area, what you want to do is scroll to the top. And you'll know you're there because you'll see doctype HTML. And go down to the line that says body and click on that to highlight it. And this is under the elements tab. So once you've clicked on the line that says body, go over here to the right. And in this window where it says styles, you'll notice the first line in red that says padding right 340 pixels. When you put the cursor over it, you'll notice a blue checkbox. And what you want to do is click to uncheck it. And when you do, there'll be a line, a strike through on that item. And you know you've done it. So the next thing we want to do is to go back out here into this main area and go down two lines to where it says div class equals add wrap. Click on that line to select it. And as we did before, let's go over to the right into this window. And under this add wrap selection, you've got some different selections in red. The first one being position absolute. And when you hover over this with your cursor, you notice the checkboxes. And all you really need to do is just uncheck the very first one. And when you do, there's that strike through and the ad disappears. So click again to add it back, and there's your ad. So we've eliminated the ad. And let's X out of this box. And so what you notice now is we've greatly expanded our working area, but we still have these menu items, navigator, layers, and history that are in the way, and we want to move those over. And a quick and easy way to do that is to go up to the top navigation bar and go to the view selection. And when you do, there's a drop-down menu and go to the bottom and click Reset Palette Location. And once you click that, you'll notice that those windows all move to the right, and what you have is a big wide open space for editing images. And it's really as simple as that. I hope this tutorial helped. Good luck with your image editing, and thanks for watching this video. Take care.